There must be an afterlife. Here's why. We know by the moral argument that God is the source of our morality. But this is meaningless if God has no mechanism to enforce his moral law. What meaning does a law or rule have if there are no repercussions for disobeying it, or no reward for following it? This punishment-reward system cannot be in this life, because we see bad people succeeding and good people being tested even more. Therefore, it must be after this life. There must be an afterlife.